No, of course, but like, you are the man that put the Cos in Cosworth. That's an incredible claim to put, have your name into that engine, and an engine that really transformed motorsport and was a huge impact into the sport.
Yes, very fortunately. Of course, we began with small things in Formula Junior and developed some sports car engines and some Formula Junior, Formula 3, Formula 2 sports cars, and finally Formula 1.
How did that progress come about through to the Formula 1? Because that's a huge step to make.
Well, yes, it was a huge step to make, but it was brought about on the back of Coventry Climax pulling out of Formula 1 and Colin Chapman being out of an engine. And he rooted around to try and find somebody to supply an engine and failed. And, Ford came along and financed the design and development of the DFV, and that worked out fairly well.
And when you're going through developing the engine for Formula One, how, you know, in what point do you say, right, we've got exactly what we need, the technology to get 176 Formula One wins, which is what you had, wasn't it?
I don't know about 176, but it certainly won most of them in most classes. But neither do you come to a point where you say we have got the total answer. You've got the best answer you can have for any year, and hopefully by the end of the season you've won some races.
Well,